Now, I don't think I've ever in my life seen a Wagaki band cover, and now I can't imagine not seeing another one, because that was just a fantastic cover of a band that you didn't think you could cover without having all the instruments in there. Fantastic performance. I loved every second of it. I hope they do more, because that was a lot of fun.